again, Thursday night. It's the 14th of what month? I don't know. September. And we're here for another Dorval Youngtimers session. Well done, Oilers. What force was that, Oilers? Fantastic teamwork. I'm loving this. Oh, I don't know if I got it. Like that. It's like a decal in fancy wrapping. Say no more, say no more. I'm not gloating, but I'm enjoying my hockey tonight. Ooh, that hit me. Down below. Swallow that in his groin. Number 33. Follow that on slow-mo. It was just so sneaky. Well done, Oilers. It's a fast-firing, action-packed game. It's unfortunate the other team has failed to score.
because I do hate when it's all on one side as far as the goals. But they are hiding. I just can't get it in. It up. Nah, it's over. Everybody's pooped. It is exhausting. 8 o'clock games are always tough. You did well yet again. Another one under our belt. You never know. Beginning of the season, it could mean everything. Or it could mean nothing. We can just figure out where we play in the end. Next week, let's see.